There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be. Party time. Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
King, could you talk a little bit about Nikki? She's got a lot of pride in her, and that's something that you can't take away regardless of the outcome here tonight.
Nikki Bella is certainly going to be tested here tonight, but there's few better than her when it comes to one-on-one action.
Nikki and her twin Bree might be the greatest combination since peanut butter and jelly. They're probably tastier, too.
She's taking on some heat. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
Yeah, but you and I both know she will do everything in her power to walk away with the win here tonight.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far. Oh, look at that forearm.
Her back is in some real pain now.
You know, since day one here in WWE, Nikki Bella has proved she is way more than a pretty face. Nikki has great agility from her days playing soccer for fast ground and air attacks. And she's not afraid to fight fire with fire. And she's definitely the power member of the Bellas.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Nikki.
She's really putting her stamp on this match now. Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around.
Uh-oh! The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
I've said it before, and I'll happily say it again. Nikki Bella has it all. I mean, the stunning beauty, the intelligence, speed, and toughness. The term Total Diva is much more than just the name of a hit reality show.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
She's going for it. Oh, did she take a shot there?
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two, three.
That's it. The match is over.
Here's your winner, representing the Bella Twins, Nikki Bella.
That's an impressive win right there.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing divas have anything to be ashamed of.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw.